Now, three Allegheny County teenagers are charged with criminally negligent homicide today after an overdose. State police say that Robert Murray, Andrew Elliott, and Spencer Carl all drove with 18-year-old Gregory Dunn to Rochester to buy heroin last month. They say along the way, Dunn snorted heroin, passed out, and then on the way back, he stopped breathing and later died.